Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. I'm your host, Sinji. With me, Ray Audet.
What's up?
And this isn't going to satisfy him, but we're definitely going to do it for him. We're gonna get fake Crash here.
I'll be very happy for you to get it.
We're going to try.
You want to turn on the sound, please?
No.
Please?
How's everybody doing? I'm building bridges, you know?
If any of you are loyal enough and you saw my damn live stream, you saw me play this level, and you saw me die about 38 times trying to nail the damn box gem for this level.
Oh, man.
And I still botched it and didn't do it, so, you know, that's cool. I'm just leaving it. I'm doing them in order. I'm doing the levels in order.
There we go.
That's why I got back to those beginning levels, because I started doing them all in order.
Guys, I won't lie. For anyone who thinks there's any hope of you seeing me 100% this, there's not. Go watch Ray Audet 100% on the stream, because I've already started my road to 100%.
Oh no, what are you talking about? Of course you're going to try to 100% this thing.
Nah, I was like, they were going to, if they wanted to see me 100%. I gotta use the thing though.
I mean, hell, if it takes me too long to do it, I might not finish it on stream. I'll be very honest with you guys.
There's one death.
Oh. Because I'm telling you guys, it's literally, it would probably take me a whole stream to do one of the ending levels and get an insanely perfect run. So it might take me forever to finish.
I'm surprised she got that.
Her flip does damage. At least the boxes above her. Which is good, actually. That was a lot.
That definitely went through that.
It did. Don't do that. She breaks a lot of boxes when she does her kick.
I just wanted the freaking fruit.
Hey, you'll be fine. I've realized now after I started 100%ing these levels, it doesn't really matter. If you're getting all the boxes, you'll have enough fruit.
I feel like I just missed the box.
Did you? Did you do the grappling hook box?
There was one here?
There was. You can get that rope. You just have to really stretch out your jump. Yeah. You got it. Oh, you're fine.
Did I?
Yeah, you're
fine. I don't know why I feel like I missed the box.
I die a lot on Tana levels. I don't know why, but I die a lot on Tana levels. Yeah, that cost me a perfect run, but not on that specific part. And this level,
I feel like we're at a point where I should just restart.
Yeah, and this level's not too gracious with the checkpoints.
Yeah, right at a point, I should just restart.
It's just not.
We're gonna spend one episode just doing a level for Fake Crash. I think he deserves it. And then if I don't get it by the end of the
I thought he was gonna be a multiplayer character, but no. When you do pass and play, you play as the same person for both people. It just tells you to, like, oh, pass your controller. Like, I don't want him. You can literally do it right now for yourself and just get the trophy for it. Like, that's what I did on stream. Like, that's all it does. It just tells you to switch the controller. I'm like, okay.
That'll be the last trophy I need.
So, like, if you set it to, like,
must have left my jacket.
I want it to switch on checkpoints. You could literally just be a dickhead and never touch checkpoint 3. And just get all the boxes so you get all the points.
What a dick move.
Pretty much. I was just like, oh, so you can abuse the points if you just don't get the checkpoint. I mean, if you have it set to death, it's only unfair if you play with somebody who's really good in the game. They probably just won't die. Like me, after I 100% this game, don't nobody play me in multiplayer. Just don't. If you want to have fun, like, don't play.
Damn it!
In multiplayer after 100% this game.
Hey man, I'm aiming for the 100% too. We might be on somewhat of an equal footing.
It's not gonna be fun for nobody. If you're not good by the time you completely finish this game, 106%, might I add, then, I don't know what to tell, then you cheated. That's what I would say to you. You probably cheated, because to get the 106%, you literally have to get everything insanely perfect, every level, get every platinum relic. Like, if you're not good by the end of that, I'm scared. You're just not meant to play this game. Or you must have spent an eternity trying to do it. I'm sure those
that thing
cortex,
is quick.
I'm sure those cortex levels are gonna get really brutal too.
That electricity thing is quick.
It is. It sucks. I died a few times later on in this level from those stupid things. And they all don't have the same time. I'm just warning you right now. Like, the ones you encounter later on in the level don't have the same rhythm.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, just, that's what sucks about them. They have, like, no set patterns. Just the worst. This level gave me a little bit of anxiety, I'm not gonna lie.
Anxiety?
Anxiety, because there are levels way worse than this one. I'm like, man, this is gonna be rough.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand. Drinks with
no.
Mini umbrellas.
Oh, no, now you don't. Man, fuck you. I hate those little freaking.
Yeah, they suck. They account for a lot of cheap deaths. Yeah, you jumped too much.
Timing different.
Yep. Which is such a shitty thing to do, game. It really is just a shitty thing to do.
That's so fast. You guys know what I said about getting fake crash? I don't know.
Hey, like I said, I'd be very happy for you if you got it, because it takes a little bit of elbow grease to get it on this level. It's a little bit of a doozy. I guess that's why they put him here, because they're like, oh, you know, you gotta work for it a little bit. This is the worst platform. That one right there. I hate that one.
I noticed way too late.
Yeah, me too. And I had a perfect run going, and I was like, this is bullshit. They literally put this thing here just to troll. It's like, you know what? It's funny, but it's not funny.
I did the same thing. Ugh! I need to step on that one just a little. Damn it. Alright, I get it, but like, fuck you guys. And that just forces you there.
It's a thing, there's like 4 more worlds after this one? Yeah. They make you earn it.
Alright.
This game makes you earn it for real, dude. Like, the day I get insanely perfect on this level, I'm buying myself a bottle, man. I don't know how that works, but that's cool. If I could abuse that, that'd be great.
Slight hesitation.
Yeah. That's a good thing. That's the thing this game does. It really kind of forces you to be perfect.
Didn't work.
you slammed it.
And jumped somehow.
Yeah, you bounced off of it last time. Basically.
They gave me a checkpoint. They
like,
felt bad.
Like your feet after you kicked bounced. Don't worry, I got that checkpoint too.
Downward?
I haven't seen one that one yet, but I sure as hell wouldn't be happy about it, I'll tell you that. This level's giving me PTSD.
Did I miss any bot? I don't think so. Hmm. Hey, girl. How you doing? Oh, fuck, I didn't find a hidden gem.
Oh, yeah. I thought you saw it.
Oh, which means you saw it.
Yeah, it's visible in the beginning of the level.
Nothing back here?
No, you won't get it as Crash.
No, I know. I was just wondering if they would do that to me.
Surprisingly, no, they haven't done it yet. I'm not ruling it out, though.
Ooh.
Yeah, exactly. This is the part that I kept messing up. And I couldn't get all the damn boxes. You already missed two.
I know. Alright, we're going for boxes this time. Hopefully we didn't miss any boxes.
Yeah, I hope you didn't miss any boxes either. Because... Oh, and hit the bonus world. You missed the bonus world. It's ahead.
Okay.
Yeah. I missed it too. I don't know why, but...
I did the first time I went through too, and I was like, huh. Or, no, there was A level accidentally passed the bonus world. I don't know why.
I did it in one of the prehistoric worlds. Completely glossed over. It was blending into the background too good. This little jump gave me fits. For some reason, like, I couldn't get it. Maybe it's because I was already too frustrated from the level earlier, and I just couldn't get this jump. And I was just like, I don't know why. I'm used to these kinds of jumps, but, like, I'm just not getting it. Like, Cortex tape levels basically make you master box jumping. Like, I should have this.
Oh. Zach, you know what? I'm okay with that.
Yeah, that kind of worked out. I think I did the same thing. I might have just had blown up the nitro crate. Yeah, that's what I ended up doing. I was gonna say, be very careful because the edge of that ceiling has a weird hitbox and you'll be docked. If the box clips you between that little wall.
Fire! I just saw that. I should have went back. Because I was double jumping instead of just going for it, so I just went back. I noticed that as I was doing it. But it was too late. Piece of shit. Cortex, I see you, dog. Just give me a fucking minute, alright? A book in the back. But there was nothing to smush me under.
Yeah. I'm talking about.
You've ruined that for me.
It's not. I don't see what is ruined about it. I think it's fun. I think every time it happens, it's very fun to say. It becomes involuntary.
I'm out of here. Let's do the bear section with the nitros and the death and... God, this level's gonna
suck.
And
the very frame-demanding jumps.
Oh, come on.
This is why I kept dying. This is why I ended up with 30-something deaths, and I still didn't get the damn gem.
I bet you I'm missing one or two boxes.
I feel like I would have had it if I could have nailed this part down, but it just didn't happen. I missed the box, and then I hit the next checkpoint. So I messed it up. I just didn't want to waste any more time. And then it gets annoying because they give you two Aku masks. Then you have to really hit yourself hard to die.
Or just miss the checkpoint. That's a terrible hitbox. I'll let you guys run. There's no reason why I should hit the small.
I almost cried on this one box you have to jump to get, and I never hit it. I was like, I don't understand why I'm not hitting this box. I don't understand why it's the same timing for the other boxes. I keep doing it. It's not happening. I'm frustrated. Like, I'm just going to admit it, guys. I'm frustrated. It's about as calmly aggressive as I could probably get.
I don't get the hitbox. Oh, they gave me the mask already?
Yep. Because it's weird. It's like you have to, like, angle at it. Like, sometimes you try to hit it dead on, it just doesn't hit everything. But if you turn too aggressively when you're hitting the boxes, it only hits the rightmost or the leftmost boxes. It's like me with the jet board. Like, I cannot drive the jet board with the analog stick, because it just doesn't turn the way I want it to.
Fuck.
That box, right there.
That one right there?
That freaking box, for some reason. I missed it, like... 12 times.
The analog is so sensitive, but you can't.
It's just,
it's hard to play this game with a D-pad too. So.
Well.
That jumped around the box.
It depends.
But
I feel
for something like this, where you just have to go right and left, I don't know. It might be easier, sort of.
It feels better sometimes when you're using the D-pad. I mean, I grew up using the D-pad, so I don't mind using the D-pad. But.
I went too far.
This game forced me to use the analog just because the secondary characters are easier to control with the analog stick.
Guys, I'm telling you, I'm gonna be missing like one box. I already know it. Fortunately, if you just smack into something, it doesn't matter if you have an Aku.
I know, but like, I think at the part I was at that point, like, there wasn't anything.
They were like, if you don't got it all, you don't deserve it.
I mean, they're right. It's like, get good, asshole. There you go. Yeah, and some of those are like that you can't hit it. It won't kill you, no matter how hard you try.
It's like, hit something. I don't know if he's excited to see you, or he's like, oh, fuck, not again.
I don't even know why he's here. It makes no sense.
How did I miss that box?
That's what I'm trying to get.
Could have sworn I went right through that.
You're like a time capsule for me right now.
I'm confused. What's with this hitbox?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. This level's annoying as hell. And you just miss boxes for no logical reason. It's like, dude. And it's worse when there's one in the air that you can't hit. Like, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. But yeah, vehicle levels for me, when controlling with the analog sticks just doesn't do it. I just can't. It's too slippery.
I understand.
It's too slippery. Like, especially the jet board. The jet board just moves, like, so strangely with the analog stick. And it might just be a little more. Yep. That freaking box, man. That freaking box!
I jumped too early. I thought I was jumping too late. I jumped way too early and went over it.
I thought I was jumping perfectly on time. I'm sorry, guys, but like. And maybe it's just like. It wasn't that my ego was bruised. I was okay with failure. I can accept failure. But I'm pretty good with timing. I'm pretty good with timing. Like, I don't, if I feel like my timing is exact, then it's just, there's a very high chance that it's exact.
I mean, you guys can see what he's talking about. Just go to the Symphony Gaming 2020 Twitch account.
I'm pretty good with my timing. Like, once I get something down to a rhythm, like, I can run through a level with my eyes closed. Like, it's just how it is. Plus, I've been playing MLB The Show. That's what I did eventually. I was just like, I just want to be able to get this box. But I think it's just the way the level makes you move to get the other boxes before you get that box.
I'll try to beat that.
That just doesn't do it for me.
D-pad has like a little sway for me.
Well, it's still gonna be, it's still gonna be a little slippery no matter what. I just feel like the vehicles in general in this game. The D-pad definitely has different weight to it. Like, you definitely have to compensate differently for your movement. You have to compensate differently for your movement with the D-pad than you would the analog stick. I feel like the D-pad's heavier. Sometimes if I'm struggling with Crash enough times and I can't get something, I'll start using the D-pad.
Oh, man.
But like I said, with any character that's not Crash, you can't really use the D-pad. At least not for me.
What? Man, struggling with what? Damn it.
Man, this level's gonna be something, man.
That's just, but like,
I'm dreading having to do this myself. Like, I just don't want to.
Oh, the perfect run has to be brutal.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I just don't want to do this one, but like, I'm gonna have to face it.
And this is at the end of the level, so like, if you miss a box, you gotta start the whole level.
Yeah, no, you're gonna spend some time learning this one. It's just,
how am I not getting some of these boxes?
I feel the same way about the gym and the jet boy levels. Like, I have to practice them, otherwise I'm just not gonna get it. It's like perfect movement. You literally have to be perfect.
That, see, I feel like I went through that.
Honestly, I'm thinking about getting different control freaks, because the ones I use ain't for the type of game I'm playing.
I mean, like, it's not pissing me off, but, like, it does seem a little unreasonable. Like, if anything, Crash should have a bigger hitbox as the bear. But it seems like it gets smaller. It's like, it's not like I can spin on this level. Oh, shit, I forgot I could run.
I mean, I can't say I was mad, but I can tell you I had a very aggressive headache.
Okay.
I felt defeated.
The rest of the level after that seems pretty straightforward.
I felt used and violated.
It's these quadruple boxes that, like,
they
really
suck. And those, like, boxes in awkward positions. Don't get me wrong, guys. So, as soon as I practice it, sure, I'm sure I'll kill this level, but it's that initial pressure.
Give me a checkpoint. That'd be nice.
You're almost kind of at the end.
A checkpoint would've been nice. A checkpoint would've been amazing.
Yeah.
I overestimated that jump. And I'm back to missing.
It's not consistent. That's what really gets me, is when something's
not
consistent.
You take the same route, but you hit different boxes.
Because I'm used to, like, once I get something down, like, it has to work. Otherwise, it's not useful. If it doesn't work, what use is it to me if it doesn't work every time? feels like it's failing 50-50, I'm just like...
Ooh, that hurts. That hurts. I think that one, I can't, all the trees I ran into, that one hurt. Because I didn't mean to do that one. I had them all. I'm going to be missing a box, I guarantee it. I feel like I lost 40 lives as well. This is my stormy ascent right now.
Hold your breath on that.
That's why I said right now.
There is no stormy ascent level in this game.
It wouldn't be cool if there was, but...
Little chocolate practice makes perfect. Yeah, I missed.
It's almost worse than stormy ascent in this game. And honestly, this level's worse than stormy ascent. At least stormy ascent, like, I'll get it after a few tries, but...
And you gotta do it, like... That shouldn't be possible. I'm sorry. Toys for Bob, that right there should not be possible. It shouldn't be possible to hit 3 out of 4 boxes.
I'm honestly confused as to, like, who made the game. I think Toys for Bob just publishes it. I think Beanox makes it. I'm not sure.
Whoever, like, makes this game, that right there should not be possible. Just my humble opinion.
Well, Beanox didn't work on the Insane Trilogy, so I want to say that Toys for Bob. Ooh. Maybe they both do.
Ooh.
Because Beanox came in around Crash Team Racing with Nitro Fuel.
Either way, let's fix that, because...
definitely added stuff to CTR, but they certainly didn't patch anything.
Is it broken? In some areas?
The classes are imbalanced, that's for sure. Like, intermediate class sucks just as much as beginner class. Yeah. Acceleration class is just about as good as speed class. Like, there's a bunch of different things that you can see that probably should have been balanced a little bit better, but the game overall, it's not broken.
There's no checkpoint in this thing. In the sliding part. I'm noticing this.
There is one later on. Maybe it's just because I died too much, but like I hit it and I was so upset.
Alright, well I'm not the first. There's a couple jumping boxes, yeah. But I don't see a checkpoint. I feel like I got in pretty far in this.
You know what's funny?
What?
I think I said it in the last episode or maybe the episode before that when we were playing the tapes. That I really wanted to find out. If it was Cortex that named him Crash, it was.
Oh, you find out in the game?
Yeah. He says it in the tape. It's short for something else, though. That I won't spoil. That's the funny part. I was just like, okay. My man got a whole last name. I was like, I always thought his last name was Bandit. Alright.
I thought his last name was Bandit.
Well, just like every other animal in this game. Everybody has their animal as their last name. Tiny Tiger, Koala Kong, Ripperoo.
Now, do they all have last names?
Every character pretty much has Pinstripe Poltoroo. They just always take the last part of his name out. Most people just call him Pinstripe. Even a lot of the non-animal characters have last names. Papu Papu. Nefarious Troopy. I actually don't remember what the N and Engine stands for. Nitrous Brio.
That was cute. That was cute. Hit the top one, but don't hit the bottom one. That was real cute. Because I was definitely going left there. His last name, don't you know?
I don't remember what the N in engine sounds like. I mean, I guess the one exemption would be Dingledow. But it's like both of his names are kind of just mixed in the name.
I can crash into this, right? Yeah.
So I guess he technically does have lives.
I lost 50 lives as well. Guys, if you came for some progress in the story, I apologize.
Yeah, this is
bad.
Amazon so far.
This is, I'm committed at this point.
Yep. That's how I felt until I got that checkpoint and it forced me. And I didn't want to restart the level. I was like, you know what? We're done here. It was pretty much the 3 hour something part of the stream. I was like, I think this is enough.
I wish you could leave some of those boxes for like the nitro crates. That'd be nice. Probably ask me for too much, but it'd be nice.
I mean, I can see it. Could crash on this level. It's difficult.
This is the one I missed. I think it was because of ice for this, honestly.
Yeah, the ice sucks.
No!
That's what happened to me. That is exactly what happened to me. And I'm glad you missed the box. Because this is pretty much like the end of the level.
Just fucking die, dude! Hit something!
Yeah, it was the worst. Like, I literally hit that box. And I was just like, man, you know what?
It came out of nowhere. That box is a fucking setup.
That's what I'm saying. It just, like, ambushed me. And I was just like, oh, come on. After all that work. It wasn't anger at that point. It was depression.
Oh, man. That was rough. I will say that, all honestly, missing those boxes should have been in line for that. If, you know, missing just that one box out of that jump, that was rough.
This is the episode where we just sound like two old people. I mean, honestly, probably me at 5 years old, I probably killed.
I got 2 hits in me.
Oh, you're almost done.
Oh no, the force.
The 3 death by like 50. You know what I mean? Like, it's...
That was rough, man.
That level sucks. I mean, you could easily get the 3 death gem by just running through the level, but.
Yeah, now I don't have to get boxes.
To get the insanely perfect? No. Rough level.
We're gonna go for insanely perfect, but if we die once, we're just going through it.
Yeah, the gem's like literally. I think you were just probably focused on, like, the platforming and you see it.
It's very possible. The gem's usually in the side character shit. Unless it's the hidden gem, then it could just be anywhere. But I doubt they put it in the Crash Polybear section. But, you know, who knows?
It's not that here, is it? Must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
Oh, no, I mean, yeah, no, it's not in the intro of the level. You'll be able to see it, like,
once I'm actually looking for it.
Plain as day, yeah. Before you even get to the part where you're supposed to, like, look for it.
Yeah. Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
How do I... Oh, I know.
Yeah, it's easy to get.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand. Drinks with mini umbrella.
I had the high ground. Oh, I got the gem.
No, she's destructive as hell, dude. It's like really inconsistent. Her kick is like, I don't know what the hell it is, but it has a huge hitbox.
Oh, that was rough. Okay, alright.
Plus, she's
no
like,
more recklessness, guys. I promise.
She's like two times Crash's height.
Oh man, how am I gonna get past that one section without dying? That section right there! Without dying? I need some Akus. Burka! Poknapa. Poknapa.
The Aku doesn't say that.
We're gonna do a level. We're gonna try to do a level after this, guys, I promise.
Must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
We're also gonna try not to miss a box, because that would suck.
Be a beach world, sunshine and sand, drinks with mini umbrellas.
Good save.
Thank you.
Very good save.
Okay, I got this. I don't got this. This is rough. Bitch!
Yeah. My hitbox is pretty shitty.
This is the hard part, man.
Yeah, the inconsistency of this level is just... And I got hitboxed like that one time too, and it was annoying as hell to get hit by the top of that hook. There's a lot going on in this level. That's consistent.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start doing that. The four?
No.
The four?
No. That is consistent. I don't know why it's consistent. Maybe it works because it's off screen when you're hitting it.
Before? I think it's just because her feet touched it and she bounces off and stuff like that when she smacks. Either way, it could just, you know, they just designed her differently. So it's not technically a ground and pound.
Yeah.
Which is cool.
That section is rough.
Might come
that section's hard to time.
Might come in handy later on. She has a really annoying level later in the game.
I wonder if it works for all TNTs, but I don't want to waste a life testing it.
Ooh, must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
No, no chances. No, no if moments. We're here to do this. Hit the fucking TNT, Tana.
Ooh. world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand. Drinks with mini umbrellas.
Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Go up. There. There. I like that move. I don't know why. Fucking hell!
Because there's blows. I'm totally stealing that. The less you can waste the movement, the better. That's a great move.
Just fucking go.
Yeah, that worked out. It was really safe though now.
Yeah.
You missed the box.
I did. It's okay.
Well, yeah, I'll use.
Oh, how I missed this.
Let's go. Oh, Cortex! Oh. I don't know why you laughing, bitch. All you need to do is not hit any rocks or trees.
It's a very simple level to run through.
Yeah.
Time trial, this level won't be that much of a problem for me, but perfecting it, yeah.
Do the side characters have a speed boost thingy?
No,
so like this level's platinum should be very straightforward. Because you're not really running through it too much platforming as Crash.
Can you tell?
There's a ton of section and then there's the very small Crash section and then the bear section.
It's probably not a hard platinum yet.
Just to make it seem like I tried. So I didn't really plan on showing you guys another inverted section on the channel, but
it's pretty much the episode already, so
we're gonna do another. We'll do one more level after this level, I promise.
Do a tape. Do you have a tape?
I don't have a tape.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't have a tape.
Like I said, I could have had it. But I didn't bother to run through this level inverted.
Yeah. But we're gonna put on the fake Crash skin just for Ray all day.
Oh god.
To further motivate him. Further motivate him. Maybe he skips this next level tomorrow. Maybe he just goes straight to this one.
I highly doubt it.
Damn.
I'm motivated watching any of my friends succeed in anything.
Ooh. A home.
Must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
I like the whole...
The comic book.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's fucking with my eyes right now, but...
It's like really grainy, but yeah, it's cool looking. Oh, the sound effects.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Where is this gem?
Yeah, that's another good question.
It's probably in Crash's section, I'll be honest.
Just
definitely not.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand. Drinks with mini umbrellas.
These gems are a little, like, difficult to see. Oh, fucking
incredible. I mean, some of them at least were easy, really easy to find. I noticed that. I was like, well, at least all of these aren't unreasonable to get.
Well, I tried to go deathless.
Where decided to go with this idea of having a lot of fun?
I tried to do.
It's like, let's have can somebody give me, like, a cartoon soundboard? We're just gonna add a bunch of boom bang bing booms to this level. We got a whole Scooby-Doo soundboard on this level.
I fucking tried, dog.
I'm enjoying the sound effects. It's fun as hell. Literally all the sounds from my childhood. Now, if they would have got the soundboard from Ed and Eddie, it'd be a lot more hilarious. You wanna bring the box?
I mean, there's no way I'm getting this box in, right?
Oh, yeah. Unless you wanted to go another good while.
Damn it. Don't! Alright, that was pure luck. But whatever, it worked. Let's,
sometimes it's better to be lucky than good.
Let's just do that. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I know where the hidden gem is.
Where?
It's back. I guarantee you, if I fucking die right now and sacrifice the death gem, I'll find the hidden gem. I mean, I'll check up here just for shits and giggles, but
there's a strong possibility. I mean, yeah. You can go backwards in a lot of the sections when things crash.
Oh, how I missed this!
I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm almost willing to bet.
I tried it in a different level.
It's worth checking out.
Excuse me.
I think that's fine. No need to. No need to risk anything on this. I'm missing boxes.
The nitros?
Oh, right. I was really confused for a minute. Okay, alright. That's really distracting. And it's gone.
That damn box.
At this point, I'd rather not die. That is really distracting.
One map I've seen so far. favorite filter so far.
I'm having fun. Can you tell?
Can't wait for a level that has an obnoxious amount of boxes. I can just break like a bazillion of them.
Oh my god. I missed like three boxes, I think. Eight.
My nose is purple.
What's up?
His nose is purple, that's weird.
Maybe it was just the screen.
He has a couple different, well, he has an overall different design, of course, but.
And now we're gonna do a level as Fake Crash. Oh, as the reward.
That's a good reward.
Both for you guys and for Ray Auden.
Just
admire him.
I was gonna say, I was like, you didn't even look at it.
Admire him. His nose is definitely purple.
Yeah. Well, they had to make him look different from Crash, at least.
Oh, fuck. I'm guessing that's your level up there.
Yeah, some of them they do together.
Fake Crash Classic Coco.
I think you get Fake Coco from Cortex's boss or something. Inverted or something like that, I think. I don't remember.
That's a strong possibility because then if it crashes right before Cortex.
She always gets her matching costume after Crash's level.
Yeah. That's like a strong, very strong possibility. Ooh. Ooh. Look at that wave. Do you dance differently as this Crash?
I don't know. Maybe it's
That'd
just a cosmetic.
Neat.
I like his design though. It looks cool.
Do something. Do something. And I see that fruit up there.
Does he have idling animations when he's in the level?
Yeah. I think. I'm not so sure anymore.
Yeah. I was like, maybe it's just in the map that he has idling animations.
Damn.
Oh, there it is. No, he has the same ones. Oh, he doesn't even have a different voice. It's kind of lame.
Oh, I missed.
Probably could bounce off of him.
Oh, you think it's that far?
Yeah. You could probably bounce off his belly.
Bouncy!
He's like the turtles Bouncy. From Crash 2.
Oh. Do I have to wait for you to finish?
Yeah. You have to wait for him to stop.
Damn! I just noticed what was going on. I'm sure you can make that in one swoop. That I can make.
You do have the costume for this world though, because the pre-order skin. The pre-order skin was the, Caveman John.
Son of a bitch. Oh, nice.
Even though I'm sure they're gonna give you another one in this world. Oh no, you get the Triceratops skin. I don't remember what the second skin is, but I know the first one's the Triceratops.
Oh, you're sweeping! I thought I saw something. Oh man, the pain of my fucking existence.
Yeah, get used to it in this world.
That dip and then.
Get used to it in this level. They have a lot of this shit.
I should just go for Ellie. There's no way I'm getting all the boxes anyway.
So why'd you die?
I didn't see. I pressed the wrong button. It's like I saw the box down here too late. Huh? Fuck me up. I ain't never seen like shit like that before, Jay.
It's like those game shows, you have to fit into the hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall?
Sure.
I think that's what it's called, hole in the wall.
I've seen it on more than one show.
But for true. Are going to the beat. I got distracted by the ground.
Video.
Oh, he ate my jump.
That last one is nightmare fuel to get.
Made it. Bonus! I sacrificed a very dear friend to make it here, but I made it here. Can I make that? Oh, that's terrible. What's that timing? Did I have the time thing? No, right? No. What is that timing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I tried to save it, I don't
know. It's like, where you going, Skip? Where you going, Skip?
There was no way. One, two, three, four, go. That doesn't line up at all. Like, maybe I'm doing it wrong. That's fucked up. It do it last. That's a dick move, bro.
wondering how you were gonna get back.
I got this. I got this. I don't have this.
I almost worked. You would have had to really drag out that animation.
Yeah. I bet you I could do it too.
You probably could. Did them four each, because when you step on one of those crates like that and you go back, they always
only
break
hit
out
once.
Yeah.
I don't really need the fruit.
No, I mean I just hit them once, so when I hit them back, I don't have to hit them five times.
Oh.
Makes it quite rude. I don't need the fruit either. I don't have lives.
Overconfidence can be someone's downfall. Anyone, feel free to tell me to slow the fuck down. Slow motion, man. I was just trying to do it too quick. There's no reason for me to rush, guys. Like I said in one of the previous videos.
I think you said...
What?
About...
Taking your time?
Yes. I think you said it in the first episode.
Yeah. It'd be nice if I listened to myself.
Confidence and movement goes along with it.
Wiggle, yeah. One, two, three, four. Oh, I didn't have the mask anymore. Bitch.
I knew he was gonna notice it too. I'm like, let's see if he notices it going by.
actually thought I was supposed to jump over there. Wait, have I got? Do you think I've gotten every box so far?
Possibly.
Right.
I wouldn't know. I haven't done this level 100%.
What dicks? It's not even hidden. It's just there to fuck you and, like, just fucking laugh at you. No. That's what I get for bitching.
Yes. I complain about nothing. Know the demons and the horrors that await me. It was hard enough just getting the damn videotapes. Which I still haven't gotten them all.
And you're almost there.
Yeah, you want more. It was that difficult. I decided not to do it. I'm like, anyway.
No! Where? He doesn't even look like Crash there, bro.
Yeah, from the frontal view, he looks completely different. But, like, almost everything else, and especially, like, in his picture, he looks like Crash. He looks a lot like Crash. Which is funny. I mean, he should, because he's supposed to be a Crash clone, but...
Oh, man. Alright, but guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. Sorry if I took too long on the previous level.
I feel like maybe later... It might become a case where, like, a level becomes an episode, so I mean, it's to be expected.
Well, yeah, there you go. Here. You heard it here.
Yeah, like, I won't be surprised if we do an episode where it's, like, one or just two levels. Like,
I'm guessing you need all 12 gens towards the end for costumes.
Maybe? I think. Yeah, actually, I think you're right. Yeah. Because there's a costume, like, all the way in the end. Where it was like, oh, get like 10 gems, or get like 12 gems, yeah.
Alright, well, guys, there you go, there you have it. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next episode. See ya.
Bye!